Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today's video is going to be a little tiny haul. It's not too big of a haul, but it's going to be a tiny haul. Sorry that every time I make a video, I'm not wearing makeup or my hair is always messed up. It's just I'm always at home. And I got this at one of the hauls that I'm about to show you. I got this thing. It's super cute. It's for your head. Basically, it's made for your head. I got it in silver. My sister got a gold one. Because I like silver, so that's why I got it in silver. But yeah, let me just get started. Don't forget to give me a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. So let me get started before I make this video any longer. Well, I went to Hollister. Over there, we went to Outlets yesterday. So I bought some few things. My boyfriend bought me a few things because we are going to Disney in July. So I can't wait. So we bought some things that we need to go to Disney for. So I bought this thing. It was bought. It's $5. These sunglasses, and you get one free. But I gave the other one to my sister. But they're these right here. I think they were so freaking pretty. They're pink. I really like them. They're pink, and I really like how they have this. It's so beautiful. I really like them so much. I was like, oh my god, they're pink. Let's go back in purple one. I'm gonna try to make this video. There's this, I went to Hollister. I never really go to Hollister ever. Like, it's rare that I go to Hollister. I never really go. I don't really find anything that I like. But yeah, I went to Hollister. I bought this little thing for a shirt. I bought it for Disney. It says LA right here, and it has a rainbow, and it's a size small because I'm a small. And it was retail for like $10. It's not 16 or whatever you see here in the US. But it's so cute. I really like it. And it has this little tied up thing right here in the middle. So it looks really cute. I saw it on the mannequin and I was like, oh my god, I fell so in love with it. Also, I got this for $10 too. It was on sale. It's like a little workout thing right here. You can feel it. It's like the material. So when we get wet, it can dry faster. It's like workout clothes. And plus, if I don't have any makeup, guys, it's because I'm going to the gym today. So I'm not going to wear makeup. Oh, and the last, sorry, I forgot to tell you guys. I got this at Hot Topic. What I'm wearing. I got this at Hot Topic too. I got my sunglasses. But yeah, I did that. We went to Walmart too. We're working out today. Some things for Walmart. I bought this right here. And this smells so good. I have one in our room right now. But when you walk in, it smells so good. So you guys should purchase this, these two together. Even the candle smells good. But it smells like an actual Hawaiian breeze, guys. So really, I recommend you guys to get this in your room. Close the door when you guys leave. So when you open the door, it smells super good in your room. So believe me, it smells super good. I like it. I got some socks because he really needs socks. My boyfriend. But they're black. I don't know why he always gets black, but he gets black. And they're the high socks. So he likes them. I'm taking this to Florida too. We also went to Dick's Sporting Goods because Sporting Goods, sorry I said that wrong. Only because he need to get something like a backpack for us. So you can take this for us. And this thing's so huge. It is so freaking big. Look at this. It has a little drinking thing in the back right here. So you can put water in it while you drink while you're walking and stuff. The reason why is because we went to Universal Studios last year and they were expensive. Like the cups and everything were expensive. Also gonna do a little tiny unboxing little package thing. I did put my Ipsy bag in here, but because I haven't opened it, so we could see what's in what month I got today, or for what I got this month. Let's open this. So this is the bag. I kind of like it. It's alright. It's not too bad. It's cute. What is this? I got this little thing. It's like an eyeliner, I guess, for Makeup Forever. In the color black. Ooh. And it's super pointy. I like that. What else? I did get an NYX little mini paint, little lip gloss. See how this thing swatches. Oh, it's a pretty pink. It's like a really nice pink, guys. I will show you guys right now. Look at this. It's so super pretty pink. It's super cute. It's tiny. And I got this little facial thing. I think it's a face wash. So can't wait to use this because I have been breaking out lately. So see if it works. But this is good. It's kind of heavy, so it has a good amount in it. I did get this. I wonder what color nail polish. On my thing, it showed orange, but I hope I got orange because that was a real pretty color. It was like a hot orange. Oh no, I didn't get orange. I got this color, but it's okay. This is a pretty color anyway. But I wanted orange. It looks super pretty. And then, last thing I got in my Ipsy bag was I got this little thing from Luna. I don't know if it's an eyeshadow, I guess. Yeah, eyeshadow. But I think I can only use this for blush. Because it's super light for eyeshadow. I don't know if you can see that, but it's like super, super light for eyeshadow. I think it would be better for blush. So I have that. That was it in my Ipsy bag. What I got next in here was my mom gave me money for my birthday, so I bought a few things from MAC. Oh, well, let me, I put some things in here. My boyfriend bought me this yesterday. I've been wanting this freaking highlighter for the longest time. I think this is so cute packaging, and this is rose gold, and I love pink, and I love rose gold. Matches my purse, my Michael Kors purse. But look at this, it's so beautiful. It's like super pigment. Like, look at this, it's like super shiny. I don't know if you can see it, but oh my god, it's so beautiful. I really, 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 really like this beautiful heart. Okay. Things that I got. I have used these guys, so sorry because I've been trying to make this video. But it's a little lip liner from MAC, and it's in the shade Absolutely. So, Absolutely. I don't know if you guys can see that. But I don't ever really wear eyeliners. I mean, lip liners. But yeah, I got it made away. So it's like this. It's so pretty. I'm gonna give you guys a swatch so you guys can see it. There it is. Look at the color. Super pretty. I got a lipstick. And it came out to $40 altogether. It's called Viva Glam 2. Super pretty. If I can take it out. It's like this. Super real. Super, super pretty. It's like a nude. Oh my god, this is so pretty. It's like a brown, but you guys are gonna see how pretty this is. Look at this. So pretty. That's the color right here. And this one is called Capricorn. I think I'm pronouncing it right. I'm not sure. It feels like if you buy a lipstick, you get another one or something like that. That's how it was. This is like a brown, like a dark brown. It's like this. Oh my god, that is so pretty. This is shiny and this is kind of like a matte color. But this is so pretty. Man, I really like this. But also I did get my Morphe brushes in. I think you probably saw that in my other video. But I forgot to put these in there. But it's because I can't fit it. But this is really good for foundation. But yeah. Can't wait to try them. So this one's pretty heavy, guys, so I really like it. I think that's it that I got in there. Yeah, okay. Well, that's it for my channel, guys. Thanks for watching. I'll see you guys on my next video. Bye.